And I talked with many people there since, and I was in Rogersville this past Tuesday.
Yes.
When they gave us 500 letters as a petition to give to the premier, and then they're going to send some to the Minister of Health, Environment, and Energy, for example, and Natural Resources. And they're going to send letters to all of them.
Yeah.
And at the same time, I went to the forest to see where they have done seismic testing. Was a guy, another guy that earned his living drilling well for people all his life.
Yeah.
And he said to me the concern that he had the clean water rack in his hand. And he was telling me, he says, this is what I have to follow to keep my license for me. And he said, if you drill many feet, there you have to put a casing, like 20 feet casing and all those things. And I went to see where they have done those seismic testing. There's no casing there.
We have good access to it.
And we don't know what are they putting in those wells to fill it for them.
Can I see a question?
Yes.
Just one question. You know, you're going around and saying that we should bring this to a vote, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now, you're a pretty smart man at times. I had to say that. the VLTs, you remember that? Remember when they had to be brought up to a vote, the VLTs?
Yes.
Then it was the Liberals in charge, I think.
Yes.
There was commercials on TV. You lose your health care. You lose education if we get rid of VLTs. You know these shell companies, they have lots of money. All kinds of money.
Oh, yes, yes.
And the advertisement on TV and radio will be, whoa, compared to us. We got no money. All we're doing is protesting with pickled eggs and cucumber sandwiches.
I'm not going to talk about VLTs, but I'm going to talk about uranium.
Yeah.
You remember about uranium?
Yes, I know.
No, I mean, I'm going to tell you something. Uranium was kind of a big issue a few years ago. And we backed off on that one because
yes, you did.
The MLAs of the day convinced us not to do it.
Yes.
You remember that? Same MLAs now that were in a position that day are in government right now, and some of them are ministers. And this is one thing I want to say there. This issue is as important as the uranium issue was.
Yes.
And they're not backing off on this one.
Okay, but I'm saying about bringing it to a vote. You say to bring this to a vote to New Brunswick.
Yes, because I'm going to tell you something.
But they got the money to spend in commercials.
They have the tool in hand. This government has a tool in hand. They passed a legislation this past spring in the ledge, and they got royal assent on that one, saying that the premier said that himself. There was contentious issues there, they would go to a referendum. Now they have the act, they're allowed to do it. This is a big subject. This is the ideal subject to go to a referendum.
But they ont l'argent. Les grosses compagnies de ville ont l'argent pour brainwashing the vote.
I understand what you're saying there. But I'm also saying they have the right tool to put in place right now. I mean, if they're putting their mouth where the money is, they've said if there would be a contentious issue in the province, the premier said that himself, they would go to a referendum.
Yeah.
They have that act, they have the royal assent on it, they have everything they need to go to the public and then do that.
But
referendum.
The commercials on TV will be paid by big industries.
I understand
people
that.
Will be brainwashed by the commercials.
Big industries is not companies, it's not government.
No, but they have the money
it's
to
not,
spend.
It's not big industries that's running government, yes. I hope, anyway.
There's one thing I know about you, Monsieur Landry. You got the biggest fist in the whole legislature. I'm not going to put it wrong.
Well, remember this. I used to be a lawyer for 20 years.
I know that. So thank you for not for not fucking me.